Here we have a 1969 Greeves Ranger. To compete with the Japanese trail bikes, Greeves designed the Ranger for the lucrative U.S. market. A mixture of components from street, desert, and trials machines, the Ranger was made in very small numbers and was expensive compared to other bikes in its class.